Thank you. Let me also thank Administrator Empress Samuel. Thank you very much, and again, congratulations on President Biden's appointment to you for this region. Ms. Sheriff, thank you very much for your participation. I'd also like to thank my colleagues, Mr. Green from Texas, Ms. Who else we have? Ms. Dean, and of course, the gentleman of great distinction from Philadelphia, Mr. Dwight Evans. And I'd like to thank Maxine Waters, the chair of the Financial Services Committee, for her willingness to allow us to do this hearing. And I gotta say that I've been around a while, and Maxine Waters is about as close to a Tasmanian monster as you could get when it comes to housing, affordable housing. She is obsessed with it, which I love, which is why I'm on this committee. And we were certainly given additional fuel when Mr. Richie Torres was appointed to this committee, and I am thrilled that he is here, and I'm also thrilled that he asked that we come to the Bronx to deal with this issue that should be painful to every single American. And frankly, if we do nothing, I think we are guilty of whatever happens down the road. We need to move, and we need to move quickly. And that's one of the reasons I think this legislation that the president has put before us is extremely important. We've got to approve that so that we can begin to deal with these problems. We can still do big things in the United States of America. We can still do those things. We've got to put some pettiness aside and understand that you cannot sting and make honey at the same time. You got to choose what you want to do. I choose honey. Thank you very much. This hearing is now ended.